38 trips behind the gates for the Frank Ryan Memorial 2002, and this field is now in motion, and there they go. They're off and trotting. Corn Cob Conch gets the first call. Up on the outside in second. That's Good Times. Racing on the inside third. Agator Carr up on the outside in fourth. That's McCooey. He will need racing room around that far turn. Racing into be fifth. Three out. That's Rama's Pleasure. In sixth is Aeropostal. In seventh as they swing off that top turn. That is Defiant Misfit. As they jockey for positions, they're three wide. McCooey, he is in a precarious position, and he may be forced up three wide as they come in front of the grandstand and in front of you for the first time. Corn Cob Conch shows the way, leads it by a length and a half. On the outside, grinding it out. That's Good Times. Right there, getting a perfect trip in third. Agator Carr on the outside, stalking the leaders in fourth. That is getting a good trip. That is Hotter Than Hot. They reach the opening quarter, and they brush by that station in 28 seconds. And they reach the half on the top end and continuing to front the field. Corn Cob Conch and Reg Gashin continue and look comfortable on the top end. Agator Carr is second. They check in at the half-mile station in 57 and two-fifths. Onwards towards three-quarters. Corn Cob Conch, still the one to catch. Agator Carr is right there, second. Three wide and driving. Here comes Hotter Than Hot. A challenger now three wide. In between trotters in fourth as they move past the three-quarter mile marker. On the inside, that's Good Times. They're tightly bunched. Nine trotters in contention. Corn Cob Conch continues to front the field, has seen every pole, the winning one thus far, and here comes McCooey. He is now sent up three wide and driving on the inside. That's Guy Gagnon, and he's got Agator Carr patient and poised for the stretch drive, and they're stacked up four wide. Corn Cob Conch under a drive. Here comes Agador Carr, and on the far outside, here comes a move by Diamond Ghoul. On extreme outside, Diamond Ghoul, Agator Carr, Diamond Carr in an upset in the 38th Frank Ryan Memorial Trot, the mile at 1:58.3.
In the winner's circle, presenting the coveted cup, the bouquet of flowers, and the carrots for the winning horse, Diamond Ghoul.